Cassidy Kate. Asking price $8,000. He's currently competing at the novice level during at the Event Derby Series. Placing at every one, Big Medicine's mellow, easygoing eventer who loves to jump, handling novice level questions on cross country and training. Plus in show jumping with lots of potential for moving up. Big Medicine has excellent ground manners, trailers well, and can hack in a group or solo. He could be your next event horse. Big Medicine will be competing this weekend at Spring Galway Downs event at the novice level.
Like Ira said, it's bargain night tonight. This is again another thoroughbred that shows all those great qualities. He's completely relaxed. He's very, very well balanced. He has that very nice expression, quite happy to do his job and work and show us what he's all about. Love to see that in a young horse when they're so soft in front of a crowd like this. He has that lovely big stride that we're looking for to be competitive in the jumpers. He can be competitive in the event world, and he has the nice soft stride to even maybe make a hunter.
Let's watch him jump. This horse looks really interesting. Does that good, doesn't he? I'm not gonna come up with a whole bunch of superlatives about this horse, but this is a pretty nice goddamn horse. I mean, he's put his head in the right place. I mean, this horse could go right in the show ring and do the hunters. This is a very nice horse. Not only that, you've been riding lessons on. If I didn't own 40 of these things, I'd be a pretty good buyer myself. But right now, I own 40. Yeah. I own 40 of them. This is very, the more I watch him, the more I like him. This horse could go right to the show ring and be competitive in, you know, baby greens and things like that. He's pretty, he's got some flash, he's got some color. I love how he's built. I mean, they have these horses priced just right on the money. I mean, just well worth the money. This is the truth. I can't tell you more about him. I mean, I just like him.
Sometimes you can just like a horse. So again, that horse has a pretty darn big stride, and to get that stride in that line has to be pretty athletic. And he shows all of those talents that you're going to look for in your next prospect. This really has that great potential. He has the thoroughbred again, when you can find a good one. And we've seen nothing but good thoroughbreds here this evening. And he's another tremendous example. He has that great soft stride. He has that willingness. He's athletic. He's clever. Everything about him is nice. And every time he jumps that jump, he really jumps it that much better. This is a horse you'd like to see jump something big. Everything is easy, it looks, for this horse. Really looking down the line, he figures out where he needs to be. This is a super horse. We're going to get the pleasure to watch him come down this line once more. And he's super brave. Look at that. He really is quite willing to do anything that you're going to put in front of him. And as Ira said, this one could go right into the ring today. He could go do the baby greens and be very successful.
And be a very expensive horse. I mean, this horse, I mean, Christmas is coming early. That's what it looks like to me. I mean, if I had a long beard, white, I know they'd call me Santa Claus. But this is a very, very nice horse. And this is difficult for a baby like this. Look at this thing. He's only going to get better. When he gets bigger and fatter, he'll be a pretty nice horse.
This is super. We love to see nice young horses. He's been very, very well started. He's got all the potential to go where you want. He's also competing here this weekend, so it's a great opportunity to watch him compete here at Galway Downs in the novice division. Has a super soft jump. This horse has the potential for everything that you want to do.